class Brazilian jiu-jitsu game to go with it. Conor McGregor.
First round, you ready?
Nate Diaz.
Are you ready?
Here we go! Five round fight. White trunks for Diaz. Black trunks for McGregor. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Great spinning back kick right to the body.
Nice jab.
Good job landing the series of strikes here.
Solid right by McGregor.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Full guard here.
He's back up. McGregor switching his stance.
And a good jab. Feinting with the punch.
Big straight to the body by Diaz.
Spins and a connection on the spinning back kick.
Just misses with the left.
The jab connects.
Nice shot to the body. And there's a takedown attempt. Oh, spinning heel kick.
Snapping that jab.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
McGregor with the hook.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He works the hook again.
Great job landing a series of punches.
He misses with the jab.
Looking for the single.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Conor McGregor with a vicious leg kick.
McGregor with a good connection.
Another vicious kick from McGregor.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those leg kicks will slow anybody down.
Continuing to strike well. Nate gets the single. And there's a reversal.
And back up again.
McGregor with the punch that connects.
Huge uppercut misses.
Boom, right on the button.
Conor McGregor is extremely active with his strikes.
Absolutely, Joe. He is truly putting on a striking front. Landing at will tonight.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Diaz caught again.
Whoa! Oh! Hard diving punch.
It is all over! It is
outstanding! Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...